Yeah, you can see it goes all the way down.
Oh wow.
You can see the lava flows a lot better from over here than we could on a hike.
Let me see.
What
were you talking about?
This is that, when we were laughing, we were joking this would be a great slope to ski down. We were coming up that trail. Mm-hmm. And then you look, it goes all the way down to the lava flows down there.
Okay.
You can really see them.
Did you take some pictures of this? I feel like...
No, it's not the light. No, I didn't.
Oh, I feel like something. Better when there's not as much light.
It can be. I can try to get in the shot.
I would just try it and see.
Luckily, they had an extra pair of, socks in the car, and he put the socks on his hands to ride the bike down. The colors keep on. You can really see West Maui now. See?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
That's
wow. So, that water.
Yeah, so that's the water all there. That's 10,000 feet down.
Yeah, how many feet over horizontal?
That's
miles.
So probably. Away. Oh yeah. So that's probably
miles.
By driving distance, Gav, it took us, we're about 70 miles. So I bet you're probably 30 or 40. The colors just keep changing on the clouds.
Yeah.
You want to be like that, you'll see more shorts?
I asked him if he wanted, the rock stuff is a little warm now.
Huh?
Are they?
I asked him if he wanted his pants.
Oh, the rocks are probably warm, right?
Yeah, a little bit. You can feel it.
Oh, they are, right?